I got Zoe Genetica's Tequila. Male was just chasing a female around there. Male has the orange tail. These are Guid. They're actually extinct in the wild. And so these are definitely a species that we as hobbyists want to keep around to preserve the species. Hopefully maybe it's the male will start chasing the female again, but I think I'm going to feed him now. So I don't have a lot of time here, so we'll see if we can get a little bit of that chasing behavior. But you can see these are beautiful looking fish. Sometimes the males will get almost a charcoal black. I've seen them that dark. This guy will do it occasionally. Haven't seen it consistently. But there's actually three males and two females in here right now, so sometimes there's a little competition over the females, but the big male that you just saw there tends to chase off the two younger ones. Alright, well, I just thought you might want to see a fish that you can't find in the wild. And I have had one drop from these guys so far, but all the young were stillborn. These are real young fish for me, so I expect I'll get some drops in the future and we'll have more of these available.